out. We're going to get started in a sec. My name is Dan Suarez. I'm a member of the International Socialist Organization and the Teaching Assistance Association here at UW-Madison. But more importantly, I'm a human being, and I think that's what draws us all together here today. Because we have a problem on our hands. We have a crisis of conscience as a state and as a nation, and it's time that we actually did something about it, and I think that's why people are out here today, and that's why I'm so excited to see y'all out here. So thank you. If y'all want to move up, by the way, we've got plenty of room up here. I'll try to not yell too loud.